Did you know that in Super Mario 64, in order to save space for the game's file size to fit on a Nintendo 64 cartridge, some sound effects are just altered versions of other sounds? Bowser's evil laugh that you hear in the castle is actually just a slowed down version of a Boo's laugh. And the baby penguin's footsteps? Well, they're car noises.